Banded hip internal rotation. For this exercise to get set up, you're gonna have a band anchored to either a barbell rack or something where it's not gonna pull it away as you do the exercise. You're gonna then place the band either around your foot here, or if you are able to, you can place it around your ankle. You're then going to take a kettlebell and hold it in the opposite hand. It doesn't have to be too heavy, it's just gonna help you balance during the exercise. So with the kettlebell in the opposite hand, you're gonna raise the knee that's banded as high as you can, and then you're going to begin to lift or turn the foot outwards while maintaining that knee height. We don't want you bringing the knee down as you try to bring the foot out to get more height, as he's going to demonstrate now. Okay, we don't want you arching at the low back. So again, band around the ankle, kettlebell in the opposite arm, knee up, and then turning the foot out, and you should feel this a pretty intense discomfort in the outer hip. You can hold on to something for some balance if you're having trouble balancing, and then the progression would be to let go, adding a more intense balance component to it. We don't want you feeling any pain during the exercise, but it should be quite intense in this outer hip.